Hey guys, what's going on? This is Karen from Babies Love Nursery. Welcome to my video. And this afternoon, I am with Isaiah. And he is a cool little dude. And I am so thankful, Rose, to have a boy in my nursery. Because as much as I love pink and bows and all that kind of girly stuff, I need a little bit of masculinity in my nursery. So I'm very glad to still have a boy in here. And so, yes. Oh, yes. I love you. So it's been about a month since Charlotte has come here. And before I was redecorating the nursery. And he has not been able to sleep in his hammock because I did not have any nails left. And nails are pretty much the last thing that you have on your list. Oh, yes. A little bitty hand. Little bitty hand. Yeah. I say, Mommy, hurry up, I'm hungry. So finally, I bought some nails at Walmart last time I went. And today, even though they wouldn't go in very far, I think I got both of them going into a stud. But finally, I was moving him into his hammock, and I'm like, oh, well, let me just hold him and cuddle him for a minute and do, like, a little bottle feed. So that is the reason why I'm on here right now with him. And after he eats his Milky, he will go in his hammock and go night-nights. Yeah, if y'all have not seen his hammock, well, Eden tends to sleep in there sometimes, too, but more it's his spot. You want to see the hammock? Let me know. I'll do another quick Instagram video for you. What? What? Do you want your Milky? It's like, do you want your Milky? His eyes are closed. He's kind of like, are you in and out? You want your Milky? I think it's time Mommy tries. He hasn't eaten a whole lot today. And even though I like them to try, I never really force them to eat. Because when they get hungry, they will eat. And so, here we go. Do you want everybody doing a face? You know, if I face everybody, then the bottle's going to be in your way. So, ready? Come on. I got your head. You're not going anywhere. There you go. There you go. Sorry, my hair is very crazy today. Got bra strap showing. Oh, let me put you down. Mommy needs to bring this down so you can see him. There we go. Cute little lippies. Cute little lippies. And Tommy Tippy has been the bottle that I've used ever since Rose got me. I think it was this bottle about about a year and a half ago. I have sworn by Tommy Tippy ever since. Now, buddy, you're going to eat. So I'm trying to get my mouth and my chin out of the video. Yeah. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Aww. You know what? I know. I know, but Mommy just doesn't like to hold you in my arm, really. Hold you in my hand. I like to hold you in my arm. In my arms. And if this can come up this way. No fussing. No fussing. No fussing. No fussing. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, sorry guys, I'm kind of tired. It's time for my nap too. I feel like my arms are about to fall off today. That's what happens when you're taking care of four babies. Or three babies and a big girl. Or two babies and a young toddler and an older toddler. Yeah. There we go, mommy. There we go, mommy. Oh, wait, easy. Easy. Stop. All right. Okay. All right. Let me shake it a little bit. There we go. I think it got loose again. There we go. Let's try that now. No, you got a burpees? Do you have a burpees? Do you have a burpees? Oh boy. Mommy has to move back from the table for this one. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. Alright, help give mommy burpees. Give mommy burpees. Come on. Come on. Alright. Let me see. Let me bring you closer. Alright. So, my question for this video is, I'm more of a heartfelt reborn mom. I'm everything with my heart. I love to nurture. I love to roleplay feeding them and dressing them and holding them and do all that other kind of stuff. But usually my problem is when I get, as soon as I have the idea for it, or as soon as my heart tugs at me to do this, after I get everything put together, like the tripod and the camera and the piece for the tripod and the clothes and the diapers and the wipes and everything, all the arsenal that you need, I really just don't feel like doing it anymore, because I feel like when I feel like doing it at the moment, I can do it, but after having to get everything, which may take 5 to 10 minutes later, I just don't feel like doing the video anymore. Did you? Hey. He's sleeping. He was sleeping before, but now he's out. Okay, alright. So, how do you do videos? And yet do them in a timely manner where you feel like doing them. I'm not so much of a see my reborns kind of thing. I'm more like, I'm holding my baby, I'm hugging my baby, I'm feeding my baby or whatever they are. I like to like it very naturally. I don't like it. I don't do a polished video because I don't do my hair. I don't do my makeup. Y'all know that. So, how do you do a on the spur of the moment video when it doesn't take you a spur of a moment to get all the stuff together? Do you already have it set up in a certain place? You know, do you already have your tripod set up for like? I think one of the problems that I have is that I really don't have a lot of places to do videos. If I'm going to do a video changing them, I can do that, but I can't go from changing to feeding, especially with the tripod with my camera, because it doesn't pause. So I find that I have to do it a lot with this. And yeah, it's with me, this is not, you know, out for pretty for show. It's all about heart. So, and it seems like a lot of videos are kind of more like mechanical than, oh, look at my reborn. You know, I don't know. I have a hard time doing a cutie tootie little video. I'm not explaining myself very well. I feel like I picked up a baby and now I'm like, I'm not thinking. Anyway, this little one, I am probably either going to put him on Mama's bed or in his little hammock. But he is knocked out. He is knocked out. I've got to re-swaddle him. And so if you have any tips for a way of doing videos better, faster, more efficient, I would love to hear them. So, alright guys, gotta go eat something, probably go lay down for a little bit, and I'll talk to you soon. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.